I think this boat is on par for a wave size that's even bigger than what the rest of the class offers, right? So I think it's comparable to a 23, 24, 25 foot wave in a 20 foot boat. So I think that's pretty astonishing. My second